had a little bit of fun playing in the makeup today. Double cleansing will take off your makeup, your sunscreen, pollution, anything you've gathered from the day. The True Botanicals Ginger Turmeric Cleansing Balm. You are putting this on your dry face, dry hands. This is gonna take all of your makeup off. Gorgeous. Your fingers and the cleansing balm are working together to lift all of this up. I'm gonna emulsify this with a little lukewarm water. Then I'm gonna come in with the True Botanicals Nourishing Cleanser. This is my water-based cleanser. It's gonna take everything right off. I double cleanse every morning, every night, every day. You should be double cleansing at least every night. If we don't get the pollution, filth, and the sunscreen off of our skin every night, it's gonna seep into your pores, gonna age you rapidly, give you dull skin and breakouts, and possibly a damaged skin barrier. Keeping your skin clean helps to keep your barrier strong. The water is lukewarm. You can see everything turning white. I've rinsed it off. Now I'm coming in with my water-based cleanser and just go over the same thing, double cleansing. Now I'm gonna rinse this off. After you have double cleansed is when you can start in with your routine, your facial mist, your toners, your serums, all of the good stuff. Double cleansing.